how to speak of it when words today go rapidly downhill to hide under the grasses. To let the stanza on its miraculous wheels convey what was man and existed as the warm road we still ride and run after. Deciding, after all, it is the land that goes on expanding, contracting, a place that is green or sandy, that is marsh or mountain, very like words. I'm going to use these words. They were always usable and useful to this man. He would not object to phrases hiding themselves under the grasses. He has found them there. The earth is now more constant to him than are we who need the upper air. What he had planned had something of the classic in it. That is to say, he thought in marble. We understood, despite those turns of elegiac, that he wished where he lived, where he once lived, to be consecrated to Deimos. Despite his welcome to princes, his reading of their scrolls, this was youthful and proper for one who desired an heroic name to be inscribed on his tomb, and so it was. But the inscription must include our names, who lived in his time, who now can be said to be a lonely generation, as if one more of our artists had died, and there were only a few who remained, admiring the columns, the temple still standing, the grasses fresh as a cupful of light, the way a new word strikes the tender skin.